shopping at Aldi when I was a kid, and it was such a...
Hey, it's me, this is Jiahui from ParadeMade. I hope you enjoyed watching the process of carving these fungi stamps. Before we end off, I'd like to leave a quick review on this Daiso rubber. I like that it comes in a large size of approximately 10x15 cm, which is really good if you want to carve really huge stamps. I actually still have half of the block left over from today. Overall, I enjoy using this rubber block. The hardness of the material is just right, and I'm able to control the line thickness quite easily. In fact, I actually find the white layer slightly nicer to carve than the blue side because it was a little softer. Anyway, this was fun. If you found this video useful, remember to give it a like and check out our weekly stamp carving videos. I will see you next time. Bye bye.